day.
Since I've met the culture outside of the mountain, I had a bit of influence.
And then last night, I drive way over the program I was planned. Athens was not as I expected.
I did not find my spot so easy. I was not so confident since as soon as I reached the city, I've always been aborted by a guy and a female with the flat tire help scheme, you know? You know the way they scheme you with the flat tire, they ask for help and then they scheme you, I guess. So I was not so confident to stay in the city in that thing, so I end up pretty much out of the city on the other side.
The Salonik was much better, but honestly I did not have the time to explore much one night, so maybe I'm gonna change my thoughts. Pretty much every spot in Greece was fine for me. Last night, after I drove 100 kilometers from the place that I make the shower,
I went down to Lidl, but my back was killing me. I mean, I was kind of blocked, you know, pain on the kidneys and on the back. My muscle was contracted so much that I could not move. I had to stay in the parking spot of the Lidl about 20 minutes just to massage and relax a bit the muscle. And even now I feel a bit of pain, so I was not so good making shower outside, but I guess I have to deal with that because it's not...
Overall, I'm pleased with Greece. The route was so beautiful that, like you already might seen on the video, I wish it was a bit warmer because I wanted to stay more in the mountains. I found some cities, some spots in the top of the mountain that was amazing. The only thing to push me forward was the night cold, because I still use the heating. The heating doesn't work so good because of the battery being pretty much dying. Still working with lot of appliances, but big consumers like the heating, it's kind of failed. Just hoping that Peloponnese will be a bit warmer. Every spot I chose until now in Greece, it was pretty safe, fine, nobody bothered me.
Salute if you watch Bejan from the Salonik.
That helped me with the lucky the vet, because I could not go inside. The last vet I've been in the Salonik
had no ramp for handicap, so this guy Bejan
I've met on the vet was so kind. Also a traveler, they offered me too much help and understanding. So I thank you again and salute you, Bejan. If there might be a chance to stay here more to spare some money. The plan was to reach Italy, then go to Spain a bit and spend the rest of the winter to Portugal. I was also considered Morocco. So, I'm a bit worried about this, because if we'll not start to eat something else, I don't know what I should do. The meat is too expensive. I mean, he eat pretty much one box of boiled meat. I give him in the morning and then later in the night. He eat pretty much one box in one day. Let's say if I give him a bit less, it will last me, I don't know, I give him 3 times, so can say pretty much it's 4 euro something a day for the dog. I can't do that. So what I do is just I feed it right now with the meat, and I'm gonna start those days the deworm again and all the washing and then make all the stuff. Maybe something that bother him, and that's why I don't want to eat.
I don't even prepare meat for me every day. So, yeah. I don't know if I told you in the last videos, But
sometimes I have to stay more in the bed during the morning, not because I like to, but I have no choice. When I drive more than planet and staying more in the wheelchair, for example, or in the driving spot, my legs kind of get inflated. So it takes some time to stay laid down with the legs a bit, because today is a sunny day, perfect on the beach, it's warm, and I really wanted to get out and stay, play a bit with Lucky, but yeah. Travel in Greece, you know, it's just something like that. Just decide to leave, and wow, it's to see new places, to have new experience. It's amazing when you switch from the dream to reality. Everything just fly away so fast. I mean, yesterday with friends was I don't know, Germany. Times fly by just so fast, and yeah, now I'm here, tomorrow who knows where I'm gonna be.
Ce vrei să te acolo? Ce faci? Uite, mă, de aici.
Ha ha.